Tonight, Port Arthur police are looking for the suspects who started shooting during a home invasion, a really scary scene. This happened around 7:30 last night at a home in the 1800 block of 15th Street. Police say two people forced their way in, demanding money, and they were armed with a gun. And before they left, police say they opened fire on the folks at that house. Thankfully, no one was hurt. If you have any information on who the home invasion suspects are, call Crime Stoppers.